Hey guys, I'm back for part two of the next version of this film. So I'm going to fish for a little bit longer and then I'm going to get going. I'm going to set my camera and stuff up and work on my boat for a little bit and things like that. I found this in a tree. Little square bill. Found this whole thing in a tree right there. Somebody lost. And when the water came up, my little short fat self was able to get it. That's gonna go in somebody's box. Woo. Cause it looks brand new. I'm not brand new. Like brand new. Made it. I ain't seen him float nowhere, so that's what I've been waiting on. He made it.
Yay.
We're gonna move to the next sloop. We are currently moving 4 mph with this trolling motor. why I'm first going to convert my trolling motor to an I-pallet. I actually make the chip for it, take the head off, and replace that chip in it, and you can make it GPS. So that's what I'm fixing to do with this thing soon. Our waters have been real murky lately. We ain't had rain over a week and a half. So I found out that all the floods in Mississippi, they had opened up some floodgates in Alabama, which is flowing down here now. So that's why all of a sudden our clear water went murky. Trying to relieve all that stuff from up north, trying to flood everybody out up there, which is understandable. But I wish our water would get back right. It is warming up though. We're supposed to drop. We're in like, it's gonna be the upper 70s already. We're gonna have early spring, which we're not quite in the spring yet. So let's say. still day out here. Summer already in Florida. What do y'all think about the coronavirus? Crazy, blowing it up, made a big deal over nothing. We had a hit rather. So the fish are fixing to go on bed on the river. I've already seen some signs. And the bluegill have already started going on bed. But I found their bed yesterday, they had about 20 of them on it. Not to mention that's what's going on right there. So I'm pretty sure the bites that I was getting yesterday or the last past 3 days was them going on a little feeding frenzy before they go to bed. Which is a good thing. I'm gonna get a couple more before I have to go. It won't be long there to go. I've raced all my life, and to not be able to watch some sort of racing, very stressful, which is why I started fishing again, because I can't race, because I got in a car wreck back in last September. It's really got my back jacked up, so all that crap going on to deal with. Don't forget to subscribe, hit that like button if you like the content. I know I'm not as good as most of these guys on the internet, but I don't try to fit in with the in crowd. I do my own thing, my own way, my own life. I don't try to fit in by no means. I'm better that way. But I have started back on my diet. Because I went on a diet and I lost a lot of weight and I was down to 214 pounds. And then I got a car wreck and I'm just not active no more. I was running and going to the gym and now I can't do any of it. Till they release me to do something. So, blows.
like somebody might have ran their boat off in there and screwed up. This almanac calendar that I use, I'm beginning to think it is pretty accurate, because I got right out here on the tail end of the morning bite, and then it has a slow drop till around the little afternoon. It's going to pick back up, and I'm probably in that window where I'm not really going to catch nothing, but I may come back out this afternoon and shoot some video. But I really do need to get my camera set up. I need to get all that set up on my computer so I can edit this stuff. And I'm not gonna put an 8-hour video on YouTube. Ain't nobody gonna sit and watch that. On the tail. That one on the run, I was not ready for that. back out of here. This one's real shallow. Water's down too, way too far for this. They're not gonna be in the shallow. Fish this one next sloop to the back and back out, and then I'll be done for a little bit.
I'll be back. I think I'm really gonna come back and shoot this afternoon on the afternoon bite.
And then it'll be time for the giveaway. grass cut Monday.
Fish are just not stacked in here with this tide the way it is right now.
Well, that almanac's really right. A lot of rocks and riffraff up here.
Maybe they'll be on that. Pulls like a bench.
Blower neighborhood. Everybody uses leaf blowers around here.